long before we take off?
Oh, it'll be 20 minutes.
Oh, okay.
I didn't get to see the MI-26 fly.
I just wanted to be a tourist for a bit. Let me know when we're close and I'll...
Well, he's gonna bump over, he'll shut down, and then we'll get all you guys in. We'll do a briefing on the helicopter.
Okay.
And then we'll load up and go.
Right up.
Interesting. Send them right for your brain and a little.
Alright. That's what he just brought in.
What?
In between there, there where we're standing?
Yeah, yeah.
That's full of fuel. Shut them down, eh?
Yep. Thank you.
So what's your secret to your souffle? Is it the sauce?
You know, these kind of things can't be really cold up here in the north. You know, the secret is that validation that we make to ourselves. Our jobs are in jeopardy at all times around here. It scares me, that thing.
Good answer!
What a man!
So basically, you taught Agassi, Mr. Bam? Mr. Bam Bam, how to cook?
Pick it up a notch, Bam?
Pork fat rules, Mr. Bam? Thank you. asshole we're dealing with. Brothers are close by there, just off of Burt's Hill, Coronation.
Okay.
So you see the operation. I don't know if you guys are...
We're doing that, the ski hill right now. We got that chunk.
Yeah.
We got the chunk south of Deacon's Corner last winter. Then we got the chunk between Dugald Road. We got both sides all the way to the railway by Gun Road.
Yeah.
We did both sides. Park West did the fucking transport storm sewer fucking system there.
You guys got nothing on the water treatment or the water deacon, or not deacon, so it would be the aqueduct.
No, we didn't. But we did that, like I said, it was a fuckable hole for that fucking storm sewer to come in. That fucking transcoding storm, holy fuck, that's a massive fucking thing. We had dewatering pumps they had set up. But we, Park West, we did all the digging, but Park West did the fucking pour and lift out of the shed, never been back. We put a little hole down, fucking smaller than this guy. I was in there with a little hole, just a fucking little bucket, scraping the fucking sides in there.
Okay.
Fucking 40 feet fucking down. We slung her down, eh?
Forget about clam bucket.
A little fucking little backhoe there, fucking scraping around. That electronic fucking jackhammer down there, hammering that fucking concrete down.
Hmm.
It's kind of neat.
Oh, worst comes to worst, the other side is a lot more straighter than what we got this side, so we can play around.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Go for it. We'll fuck it. Thank you.
So after we got this column up and the bracing in, move that fucking thing off to the side, and I want to take another picture of the...
Jack.
Of the progress.
Okay, hurry up, okay? Do something.
I am doing something. I'm thinking about the job. That's working up.
This is for compensation, Danny. It's for compensation.
What? Yeah, I can see myself putting on fire, maybe.
Thank you.
is that your computer that's in the seat cam there?
He's in the water tech guy.
Okay, copy that.
It's a quiet Sunday. What do you think, Jack? Come back again?
Yeah, right.
Show me the money. What are we waiting for, Jack?
The MI.
What's that? It's a big chopper.
Yeah, biggest motherfucking helicopter in the world.
Thank you.
I got one more turn around here and fucking that's it. Pulled it away. I'm supposed to be, this is my last turn around today, but they called me back and said, you know, I'll come back for more money.